this question, we're asked to choose what is the product of the given reaction between zinc,